Okay, going this way. Well, you better go if you're going. I'm gonna put my, yeah, okay. I didn't put my foot on the gas, but I was going to. Okay, there is traffic coming from the left. You cannot see that far. No traffic coming from the right, and it can easily go, and it does. Okay. Well, that's good. Did all of that around that bicyclist. That was good. Now, unfortunately, it will not, if you notice on this map here, it knows this is the location, but this is the address. So it'll just start and eventually stop right there, and I can't have that. So after it goes through this light, I'm going to take it off autopilot and make the left-hand turn into here. Navigate to Dollar General. And there's going to be one on Ocean Heights Avenue, and so. I thought it did okay, where that Jeep pulled out of this gas station here, and Keep going. Hurry up. It was a little too tenuous there for me. Again, would have stopped. At this location, because it would not have pulled into the parking lot because it's not in the shopping center.